Leading off the bottom of the sixth inning, number one, Jenny. Swinging.
So those Devils unable to score any runs on two hits. Warriors committed three runners were left on. After five complete, St. Ed's holds on to their lead, 1-0.
Finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop.